We are back, part two.
You're at Loudon, New Hampshire. Running in 38th, 37th, 17th lap of the race. 13 to go. Rex Sauce is clear. People are pitting. Get away from Jeff Gordon. Oh no. I've wrecked him so much lately, it's just unreal. Not intentionally. I mean, I can't wait to pit with my fresh tires. Really? They were running in 19th position. Matt Kenseth is leading. People are making green flag pit stops. I don't think we can make it to the end. Might be able to try it, but doubt it. Junior is the new leader.
We got this, buddy. Nice pass, man. Keep working. Car one back. Inside. Looking inside. Car inside at your door.
Junior's pitting.
In your corner. The right leader.
I'm gonna re. I'm gonna gain. Oh, come on, Rudman.
I'm
gonna gain the lead now.
Nice. Now
we're rolling. Four or five laps to go, man. These people are plowing me in traffic. Try and stay out.
Keep high.
There's no way I'm gonna be able to stay out. I'm gonna have to pit this lap. I'm gonna try and do two. is risky. I'm going to splash the fuel and go. Not even put tires on.
Four tires, you might as well fill her up. Okay, let's make this work.
Oh, wait. Actually, I'm going to do four tires. Two right side tires and fuel.
Get ready. Give me a fast stop here, guys.
I know we're not going to have a lead. We'll probably be back around the 20th.
Job, guys. Great teamwork.
Doing great, buddy. Even more, cycled out to 31st.
First is in front by 8 seconds.
We're drifting.
No one working the top.
All the way right back to 34th. That did not pay off. Come on. Borders labor. Man, what in the world? Worn out right left side tires.
Go low.
Make a big drag loose. Two laps to go. White flag, final lap for Clint Boyer, trying to get himself back in victory lane. And he has company, bro. Not sure who's second, but they're on him.
One up top. Car outside, trying to get to your corner. Put on the left.
And I turn four. It looks like Clint Boyer will win the Sylvania 301 at Loudon. Trying to get up to 31st, I will successfully get past him, and we will get a 34th place finish. Not what I wanted, not good momentum going into my hometown track at Dover. Actually, we finished 30th.
Consider the competition. That wasn't a bad run. We'll work on your car.
Let's see where Junior and Jeff Gordon were at. Jeff Gordon, 27th, not good for him. Junior. 8th. JJ was on. Well, see what the point standings look like. I don't think Clinton Boyer's in the playoffs, but I may be wrong. I have to check that out. Lead points, so we're definitely going to be good for the next round. Don Hardy here. So he's second place. I don't know how he was bad. Well, I wrecked him last race on the course back on accident. Who won that? Clint Boyer. He's out. He's not in the playoffs. He's the second one of the season now. So these guys are on the cut line. Not looking good for them. Well, that'll do it for this video, guys. Dover will be up soon. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for even more.